children are not able to speak out when they're being abused. You find kids that are being abused up to the age of 12, 13, 14. And you're thinking, why can't you say something? You know, they're not babies anymore. What's leading to this that makes it so difficult?
The main thing is that people who molest children are people who are trusted by these children, people who are loved by these children. And the person most times would have gone through the process which is called grooming. They would have groomed the child and make the child to feel like they're special, and whatever they have is just their little secret, that there is still hope. You can still be free of that pain. And you are not under any pressure. At your own pace. People, like I said earlier, people are different. Don't feel like you're under pressure. I need to forgive the perpetrator.